shall give present the letter blessing to send upon his head, as thou didst bless David the king by the hand of their prophet Samuel. Bless also the head of his servant Thomas, by the hand of me, who sinned and inspired him with the Holy Spirit, that he increases his stature even unto old age. He may ascribe glory unto thee, and behold the good things of Jerusalem.